So I would just go with your, and what I typically do, I just go with my intuition. What's the best thing for my audience? And that's actually the number one thing. Who is your audience? Who are you trying to reach? What niche are you putting your posts out to? And are they engaging? And that's one of the things that the marketplace will let you know if what you're doing is correct or not. If you get a lot of engagement, then you're on the right path. If you don't get much, if any engagement at all, or some courtesy things from, people that you know, and they're always going to give you a little, digital pat on the back, then you might want to change what you're doing. And a lot of times,